I started a stream in the middle of the game. I should have went in the house. I don't really care, I had a purple bolt. Doesn't really matter. The only thing I had that was good was a purple bolt. Behold. I'm probably gonna get that 90 XP. Maybe that 140 XP today too. Maybe. I don't know. I'm tired, guys. I got another bad crash. Kinda sucks. My wrist hurts too. The one that I broke, the first season that I ever played. Well, I didn't. Yeah, I technically broke it. It was a hairline fracture. Okay, that bad. Because I've broken my arm before. And you know that feeling when you, like, that feeling where your arm feels like it's crushing together? That's what it felt like. Like there's something not right. Guys, if you know there's a guy camping behind that corner, just pre-fire it. Like, you know what I mean? Like, there was a guy up on top of the Derber, and he was camping behind the bin, and the little thing, you see that bin right behind the sign? He was camping behind it, and I just pre-fired it, and I double headshot him, and then I pushed him, and got the kill. Blue palm, green palm, two palms, juicy. How did my shots not hit, but his shots do? I think that's a little dumb. I did 8 damage. Why does my thing keep disconnecting? Hold on, let me turn off my Bluetooth on my phone real quick. I think it's trying to connect to the Bluetooth on my phone. Now let's try. I think the quad crusher is gonna come out today. And the downtime later today. Or tomorrow, probably. Oh, I'm so happy that it was on Friday that I got my injury and not on Monday. Hey Turbo! Oh there it goes. Why does this keep on my speaker keeps on turning off? Turbo! He keeps on. We're back with some more Fortnite. Oh, you mean this one? Oh, I'm charging my controller. Let's see how much my controller's at. I know, but I'd have to unplug my headset and then I can't see. No. Okay, then I just won't do it right now. but then I gotta charge the headset, because the headset ain't gonna work. They can't. Oh, I can have my headset in and then I can plug this in. Knowledge. Actually, no, I couldn't, because I'd have to be charging this with this. Okay, wish back with some more Fortnite. Tell me that in from the comment section. I need to wake up. Mom, do you have a PayPal? Huh? Yes? No? Can you get one? Yeah, not right now, but like later. Cause I need to hook that up, I need to hook that up to my YouTube. So then I can get donations. People in chat would be like, I wanna donate, I wanna donate. And then I can make money, and then I can spend that money on V-Bucks, and then that V-Bucks can be, used to buy skins and content. Like, it's not good content if you don't have the, like, most epic skins. I mean, it is, but it's not. Like, that skin's just, the skins just give it a little boost, like, hey, I'm here. Oh my god, I didn't pick it up. That was scary. Dual pistols are like a shotgun to me. 41 damage a hit. You can light somebody up. You can light someone up like a jack-o'-lantern. So bad for that guy. Oh, I feel so bad, bro. Oh. Yeah, I feel so bad. Yeah, that was funny, bro. You can't even lie. Outplayed though. Outplayed. That was funny. Way off, buddy, way off. Oh, I see you. Who are you talking to? Jake from State Farm. Okay, Jake from State Farm. What are you wearing? What am I doing? Bro, I'm like the opposite of Nick. Have you gotten to do this with the famous streamer? Yes, I have. Well, do you consider like 100k? No, I'm joking. I got into a match with Nick He wasn't streaming though, which kind of sucks. Oh, she was. He might have put like a. He might have been faking. He might have accident. He might have put a copy and paste of fake space, which you can do. You can copy like there's like websites and you can copy and paste like spaces. I know, guys. I didn't load out all of it. Oh, there's a guy. Get lasered, my Buddha. Okay, he's lit. Hey, my Buddha. I could have sniped him, but... Spraying is such a trash tactic, but it still gets you kills, so. Cause like when you've already got them into white and they're like already like lit, then like why not? That's why I like the golden suppressor. It does 33 damage up close, so you can literally get a guy down to 1 HP and you shoot him 3 times. Oh, this lag. There's a little bit of lag going on. You see that? A little bit, not a whole lot, but a little bit. Oh my god. Oh, I'm not doing that. Hey, so. That's dumb. I'm not building for a time trial. I hate that music. Sounds like Mario. They buffed fall damage, so you can take fall damage now way easier. Like, if I drop from here to like down there, I can take like 20 fall damage. Kinda dumb. So you have to be extra careful now when you're building. I love mushrooms. I love that they added that to the game. Mushrooms and apples. You don't really find apples that much anymore. I'm lucky I didn't take fall damage there. Why am I holding out my bolt action? Still holding on my bolt action. Mach 2. No! Don't kill him! No! He said, that's my kill. That's all you get for taking my kill. I didn't have to do it, but you took my kill, so I kinda had to. That guy that had like no mounts. I had like 100, and that's not that much. I'm dumb. Oh, I thought I was about to die there too. No! I'm going to end in paradise. Paradise or rebel. Oops. I'm gonna get a lot of brick. It sucks that they took bouncers out. I thought I heard a guy. Am I crazy? No, I don't think I'm crazy. I think I legit heard a guy. I'm gonna get in the circle. And I'm gonna build a base. This is why I didn't waste the campfire. Because I knew there was an apple spawn over here. Oh, there's battling up here. You can't even hear that? Oh, no, you can. Shield. Guys, I know I'm a noob. I have no map. I can't even build one structure. Hold on, we're having family over? Oh, I was like, we're having family over, okay. Oh my god, though. Oh my god. Oh my god. I killed that guy. I didn't think I was gonna kill that guy. Oh, no, 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 no. I don't want that. There's people coming over here. God mode. GG's, man. God, I'm gonna have to run. Oh, and I have mats. Glitch. Wait, what? Dang it, man. I should have shielded up a little bit more. Oh, my back, I think, is strained. Mama! That was a good game, too. I wish a dragon like did stuff like it could like spot people. Hey, you guys see that creator supported X Changas? Put that in, just hit, when you go to the item shop, hit square and put that in exactly, and that's a YouTuber and a buddy of mine. Friend. So basically you're done, he got picked to do a Fortnite thing, and it costs a lot of money with all the stuff and all the equipment that you need to play in it. And if you just do that, like $10 of your money that you spend, like however much V-Bucks, if you spent 13,500 V-Bucks, you'd be giving him about $50. You know what I'm saying? You give him like half your, you get your stuff and all, just like, you're giving him money too. Instead of it just going all to Fortnite. Potato flew around my room. Okay. I thought he was a noob, but he had shield and everything. I think they buffed the ARs though. That would have done like 20 damage, but that did 30 damage, which is good. Can you get kicked out of Fizz or something? I don't think Myth lives in the TSM house. No, I actually think he does. You realize they don't have to contact each other, they can just like walk to each other's room, like, hey, you wanna play duos? It'll get like 500 views, or like 5 million views. Like, I'm paying attention to my video. Yo, chill, brother! Yo, chill! Myth changed his donation thing. I need to turn on my text. I'll turn that on a second. Oh no. Don't have to be a Jazz Nugget. Oh my god, it's laggy. I'm doo-doo! Oh, there's a pump. Yo, chill, brother. Yo, chill. chill out. Shot do like 40 damage. Come on, bro. Dumb. Here's the dumb. Oh, I gotta grab. Did we buy any protein shakes? Sure, we did. Like, I've been getting better at Fortnite. Like, I've been grinding more. Like, I've been, like, I get that I play this, like, more than anything. But I still do have a life. I play soccer. A lot of soccer. But, like, it's just, I love playing. I love this game. Like, I love playing Fortnite-ing video games. But, like, my mom's pretty supportive, you know. But my dad, on the other hand, is over here, like, nah. Go outside, go outside. And I do go outside. I think that's a good thing. Yeah, I go outside all the time. I have friends over at my dad's house. But, like, it gets to the point where I don't want to do anything. And I can't stream and I lose my views. Like, my dad didn't realize that I have to be consistent about it. And things like that. Like, I get I'm a small channel, like, I'm not even in, like, quadra digits yet, not even triple digits, but, like, I get I'm small and all, but, like, still, those views I need, like, I need, I'm starting early, and I'm starting, like, grinding, I used to be getting, like 10 views a month, right? Now I've been getting over 100 views a month. So I'm growing a lot, right? But like, I have to be consistent, you know what I mean? Like, you can't, if you want to become a big YouTuber, you can't just stop. That was laggy. I feel like Fortnite's been a lot laggier than usual. A lot more laggier than usual. Like, I mean, lagging a lot. Like, you see that? My ping's only 60. Still pretty high ping, though, to be honest with you. I just need to get a lower ping, and I need to start playing, like, I need to be getting, like, 10 ping, not 80 ping, because, like, I'm trying to play in scrims and things like that, but I can't get in there.
right now. The record was set by Robert M. of Columbus, Georgia, in 2012. And the official time is 2 hours, 23 seconds. So grab a shoe, throw on your favorite movie, and sit very, very still. And you can punch one ticket. Most saltine crackers eat in 1 minute. This one seems like it would be a cinch, but keep in mind that saltines are very dry, and you're not allowed any water during this challenge.
Saltine crackers, the world record is only 10? Bruh, I eat saltine crackers like a lot. I just sit down or like. And you're dead. What is that gonna help? Some people are just not smart. You know what I mean? Laggy, bro. I'm gonna call Coulson. I'm gonna see if he wants to stream with her. Hey Siri. Call Coco. Dumb. Okay, I'm gonna watch her. Oh yeah, I forgot. I need to turn on that. I need to turn on mine. Come here, boy. My channel is no longer kid friendly because I caught on it and play a lot of blood games. I play Rainbow, and in Rainbow they cuss. So, yeah, my channel is no longer kid friendly. That's official. And I'm getting caught on it a lot. Like, the channel originally used to be a Minecraft channel. Originally. But then I discovered Fortnite and I was addicted to it. that guy's stuff. That luck though, bro. That luck. Holy moly, that's one. Son of a gun took my kill. This guy. I know there's a guy up there. Just there was a guy shooting at me. Yo, chill, brother. Chill, my Bill. I wasted all, I'm garbage, bro. I wasted all my ammo on him. Ooh, ammo. ammo, but not the ammo that I wanted. So I'm garbage, guys. I'm a noob. I'm a pleb. I'm a plebe. I'm a plebeian, no man. I am bad at this, you know, my mans. Oh, I got him! Sorry, I'm streaming. Kinda have to yell. He just left that pump shot from behind. But he needs. I don't have any shield. I don't think I can make this. I'm so bad at Fortnite. No, it's not the best. Are these people? Hashtag. That guy took my kill. Where did this other guy's loot at go? There's some of it. Oh, get that. Ninja is now streaming. I know a lot of my videos are the same thing. Yeah. Just chilling. Everybody came over here. The other thing I hate now is that they buff. Like, you know what I think they should do? If they're not gonna bring back double pump, at least bring back one tap pump, you know what I mean? Because, like, what's the point of using a pump, like, or attack if you're gonna just nerf them? Bring back at least double, like, either, like, I think they should either bring back double pump, or they should bring back one tap. Like, 200 damage pump. I was like, what's that goal? It goes faster than like the ice traps of this thing. Oh snap, I gotta go the other way. I just wish you couldn't do damage to these guys. They are completely invisible. They're not completely invisible, like invincible. Like they can't die. But you can't pull out your gun either. The only thing it does is buff your speed. Juice me! I need something to juice me. Juice. Oh, there's people over here. Yeah. A bolt action. And it's like, I know I'm not crazy. Well, I am crazy. Crazy for bolt actions. Making sure there's some of these. Popping off six. Anything I want over here? No. Okay. Need some ammo. Oh, there's all this. Well, I didn't even see all this. Okay, some traps. I'm gonna keep the 15 bandies. Bro, how many medkits is there? There's three. I got a lot of mats. Hold on. Sounds really close. Oh yeah, it's right there. I'm gonna place smart this game, so I wish I was 100-100, but I'm just gonna have to make do. I don't really like this area. There's too many trees for people to hide behind. Too much stuff. It might actually be a paradise ending. Getting up on this falling base. The heck, that was weird. Actually, kind of. I'm AFNK. You see how much material it takes to build one base? So we're in the one-digit numbers. Only six other people. Shouldn't have done that, I gave up my position. Never again. That guy's, I think that's a DV over there. He's a noob. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's a DV. So two of them are over there. If I kill those two, there'll only be four left. And that's definitely more damage. Never again. Don't peek it. Don't peek it. That's not to say if this guy actually peeks it. Oh, he killed that guy over there? Oh, he's definitely going for his loot then, probably. Is that loot? No, it's not. Yeah, it is. Okay. So that guy came up. So that guy is a disco, was one of the disco guys. So there's two of them over there. They're gonna fight it out. Yeah, he's still over there, I think. Storm's coming. I hope the storm's on me. I hope it is. Hopefully it's not on those guys. If it is, we're in trouble. That's landing. Oh, I thought that was landing in his base. I'm like, bruh, that's luck. That's mega luck. Is anybody camping back there? Where are the other guys at? Please kill me. Ooh, it's actually not. It's not on them either. Okay, good, good, good. I'm gonna get up over here on this mountain. Let. That's luck. That's good. I don't have a heavy or compact, but I do have a bolt action. One of them's over there. Kill him, come on, you got it. Oh, there's that disco guy. Oh. Mama. Maybe this could be another dub. Oh my god, there's this guy. Please be on me. I can't believe I got that off. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh man. It's me and one other person. He's probably gonna hard scope, to be honest with you. No, bro. I should have just kept on spraying on him. Just a second. The only reason he won is because my pink spike hit too hard. I don't really care. I'm gonna win one today. I can feel it. This might be the first one that you guys see, actually. Thank you. two shot. That's how you push in. Caught him off guard. Caught him, coach. They're slipping. I just dipped out on the rift. We're good. It's kind of like a weird slipping sound. This is why I love this press pistol. It does 20 damage. You can shoot it decently far, I mean, really, really far. But of course I take an AR on it. There's a big fight going on. Holy moly. Why am I using a semi? Holy moly. I'm being mental. I mean, it's semi. Whoa, brother. That bolt action. So I could snipe this guy. It's getting annoying. Where is this guy? There's a guy down there. Give me them toes! Oh my god! I'm not gonna talk about it. You shouldn't take that much fall damage, like half.
Chain of shoes ever created stands at 10,513 sneakers, stretching for 1.65 miles. Accomplished by National Geographic Kids Magazine in 2008. A few hundred trips to Goodwill.
My headset died. I can't hear anything. Okay, we're back. I know you guys can hear me through the PS camera, but I can't hear anything. My monitor doesn't have speakers. Thank you. Guys, back with more Fortnite. No, I'm gonna play Siege. I'll start another stream.